I gotta stay.
Quick man for the basket.
That's true.
Dumar slices in nicely for the basket. Riley didn't want to see any of those guards penetrating.
The guy with the basketball right now is off to a good start. He's breaking down the Laker defense.
Vinny Johnson gets the basket and the foul, and all of a sudden, the Piston guards, Dumars and Vinny Johnson, are slicing inside for easy hoops. Magic is on Dumars. Edwards guarded by Kareem. Double team on Edwards, leaves Sally Green for the baseline hoop.
Well, they're getting what they want out of their half-court sets, especially off the dribble.
Dumars high off the glass that time for Joe.
This unit recovers so many loose balls, and at the end of the night, that's where they get you with shot opportunities.
Joe Dumars, he has shown us 4 of 5 array of circus shots tonight. Sally now is on Worthy, knocks the ball away. And scores the basket. Nearly 3 minutes going by in the third. Dumars gets it into Aguirre. And a fine reverse finger roll by Mark Aguirre.
Nice pass.
Thomas baseline, beautiful. That's the best half-court sequence by the Pistons tonight. 75-71. Thomas, basket good, and the foul.
Nice.
Aguirre from Thomas. Chance to cut it to 2 for Detroit. Vinny Johnson does. Tough shot. Vinny Johnson ties it up. Now again, Detroit with a chance to lead for the first time. They already lead in the series 1-0. And there's Aguirre, lays it in. Rodman from Thomas. That's his first basket of the game.
How about that pass?
Vinny Johnson. Isaiah, great break by the Pistons. Detroit has just dominated this final period. Thomas.
In the last 3 minutes, that's his third field goal inside of 5.